don't you tell the kids about your ice cold friend?
All right. Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
Walter E. Jack Rollins is one of the quintessential unsung heroes of the music business. While few know him by name, it's not an exaggeration to say that everyone, young and old, is familiar with at least one of his songs. Rollins' best-known compositions, Frosty the Snowman and Peter Cottontail, are two of America's most popular children's holiday songs. Rollins was born in Kaiser in 1906. As a young boy, he cared for his mother, who was blinded by glaucoma soon after she married. To support the family, she sold magazines on the street, and Jack helped out with a newspaper route. At night, he sat by her side while she wrote down verses she had made up. Using these words, Jack wrote his first songs. As a young man, Rollins worked at a glass plant in Pittsburgh. Then he moved to Mount Vernon, New York, where, at age 26, he met his future wife, Mary Lamb. He hired on as a baggage handler at Penn Station and wrote music on the side, selling his first song for $5. He worked at Penn Station until age 40, when, after getting an earful from an irate customer, he quit on the spot to pursue his dream of being a full-time songwriter. Gradually, the money got better, but not before he was forced to sell off some of his family's possessions. In 1948, Rollins joined music publishers Hill and Range, and in 1949, wrote the lyrics to the song Peter Cottontail, with Steve Nelson writing the music. The song was originally recorded by Gene Autry, with subsequent versions by Guy Lombardo, Roy Rogers, Dinah Shore, and many others. It went on to sell more than 1 million copies. As the story goes, one of the suggestions for the song's title was Reginald the Rabbit. When he and Nelson came up with the name Peter Cottontail, Rollins finished the song in 15 minutes.
Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail, hippity hoppity happy Easter day.
The following year, Rollins penned the lyrics to Frosty the Snowman, with Nelson again supplying the music. The song was popularized by Jimmy Durante and covered by artists ranging from Perry Como, Nat King Cole, and Elton John to the Beach Boys, The Ventures, and the Jackson 5. It was also featured in the movie Goodfellas. That same year, he moved to Hollywood, where his career flourished. In 1952, Rollins, who wrote about 500 songs throughout his career, wrote Smokey the Bear. While the USDA Forest Service's 1944 campaign featured a character named Smokey Bear, it was Rollins who added the, because he was unable to fit Smokey Bear into the lyrics. Rollins also co-wrote songs for country stars including George Jones and Eddie Arnold. His song, I Don't Hurt Anymore, was a number one hit for Hank Snow in 1953, and Johnny Cash recorded it on his last release, American Six, Ain't No Grave.
I've forgotten somehow that I cared so before, and it's wonderful now I don't hurt anymore.
His other songs include Must We Say Goodbye, With This Ring I Thee Wed, a tribute to Babe Ruth called Safe at Home, and The Heart of a Clown, recorded by Ernest Tubb.
If I had the heart of a clown.
After 15 years in Hollywood, he and his wife, Mary, decided to move to Cincinnati to be near his daughter and grandchildren. Rollins was thoughtful and caring, and as he grew older, was keenly aware of the changes in popular music. But unlike many, he had the foresight to recognize it and felt comfortable passing the torch to younger artists. We're now in a world that has moved so far forward that my style of song has gone the way of all flesh. The hard rock the kids have today, I don't stand on a soapbox and say I like it. In fact, I'll say a lot of it is not even listenable. But I will say that if the kids like it, that's all that matters, because this is their world. We're moving out and they're moving in. He died at his home in Ohio on New Year's Day, 1973, and is buried in his hometown of Kaiser. Jack Rollins.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul.
With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
Frosty the Snowman.
Hey, cool, about a pop.
Round and around and around. Oh, Frosty.
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 Frosty.